Evening, White Rock members and friends. We are so excited as we're beginning year 2022 with our new worship service time at 9 a.m. Unfortunately, due to COVID-19 cases, we are going to modify our first coming service for January of 2022. We're not going to have Sunday school this coming Sunday. We're only going to have worship service. We've had a few members who've contacted COVID-19, and because of that, we've also had many of our members who are direct contact to those that are positive. Now, I'm not going to name who's positive, and if you've been in close contact, they would have contacted you by now. So what we're asking is that this coming Sunday, we're just going to have our worship service begin at 9 a.m. We are going to stream it live begin at 9 a.m. on Facebook. We're unable to stream Facebook and YouTube at the same time. We're going to stream live at 9 a.m. for regular worship service, and then later we'll post it and upload it to the YouTube channel. So we ask that those who are only on program that you attend. However, if you have not been in close contact, you're not displaying any symptoms of COVID-19, you're more than welcome to come, but we don't want you to feel the pressure that you have to come. So if you have been displaying any symptoms, of course, if you're positive or direct contact, we ask that you do not attend the in-person services on this coming Sunday. Our trustees will be available from 10:30 to 11 outside the church for tithes and offering. Again, worship service at 9 a.m. We only ask those that participate in the service. That's our deacons with devotion, the choir members that are not direct contacts or are positive, and then myself, of course, and so we do not need our ushers to attend. But if you're more than welcome to come, but you don't have to be in the service in terms of ushering. We're praying and continue to pray that God give us wisdom and that those who are contacted COVID will continue to display mild symptoms, and those that are direct contacts are waiting for a test result that it will be negative. We continue to use wisdom and use God's spirit to lead us and guide us in the year 2022. So we thank you and we love you, and we want you to be a blessed, but be a blessing as we continue to follow God's spirit and for the White Rock Baptist Church. We hope to see you virtually and or in person this coming Sunday at 9 a.m., our new worship time. Be blessed, but better yet, be a blessing.